Like they have an amphitheater down here. Cool. Or maybe a basketball court. I'm not sure. This helps keep our geese wild. And that's a pretty nice bridge. Wonder what the name of the bridge is. It's what it looks like at ground level. That's a close look of the bridge. Mm-hmm. I like alcoves. Cool the way they built bridges in the old days, huh? They're pretty. There's my shadow. Again, if you haven't seen me, this is Kevin Stoddy in a mask. We're walking down by the social distancing river. I like to come here and be by myself, but you're welcome to join me. Yeah, like I said, I always reflect things. It looks nice and interesting. It's blowing.
On my leg.
I would almost guess that this all used to be part of this whole parkway, and now it's changed here to Beaver. Because I think I remember driving on Beautiful Parkway once when I came to Kansas City and lived in 85. Yeah, of course, Fort Park is huge. It could have been just up at Fort Park when I was. My ankle is. Be careful, let me go back now. what these displays are about. Anyway, we're going to stop the video right now. Again, thanks for watching and have a good day. Watch for glass here. That's the sad part about walking here. And I see somebody biking over there.